I think hey guys, I should welcome back to my YouTube channel. Yeah. This is still Masai Mara. These are the Weetabix waiting to cross the river.
Is this Masai Mara? Yeah.
To migrate to Serengeti. They are organizing themselves to start crossing, to cross the through the Mara River towards the Serengeti, to Tanzania. So they are waiting, organizing themselves, and in a few minutes they will start crossing.
Wow, and so they migrate twice a year.
But they give more moving backwards.
They come impressive. Back into
the river is down there.
And then again they'll go
we are down there.
But why do they?
They have a kind of a meeting, organizing themselves.
Nature.
Meet another
this
day.
Is real
tomorrow
nature.
Perhaps or another day.
No, today is not safe.
This is real nature.
The day is not yet over.
Something has happened the other
day. The number of people waiting.
Have you seen all those
for them to cross?
Now they are separating.
Mm. Oh, now they are still, they are going. I don't know what is happening. I think they will come back. I understand that the zebra has to lead the way.
And also if there is danger in the water.
And there is, if there is any danger in the water, the zebra is the one that senses the danger first before the wildebeest. Nature is very impressive. Wow. Don't know what time they are going to cross. But enjoy Masai Mara, beautiful, got the amount of cars waiting.
Some of the things are going to go to that.
We have actual number. This one has, I don't know what they have decided, but they will cross, I understand.
The creation. Look at
very
this
impressive.